It's Laura Eubanks of Design for Serenity with your succulent tip of the day. And I am in Encinitas today, dealing with a challenge. Here we have a planting surface that's about 2 feet deep on an elevated bed with a 5-foot fence. What do you do? Indeed. Well, I will tell you what you do. You plant Petalanthus bracteus, Euphorbia milii, or crown of thorns. I've got hybrids here. I have 3 different colors. I've got Crassula argentea sunset. I have some fuzzy Aeonium urbicum for texture. And for a spiller, I've got Portulacaria afra variegata. And we planted these repeated in mass all the way down the length of the bed. These Petalanthus bracteus got a little cold, so they dropped all their leaves, but these will come out of it. This is a full sun installation. Granted, it is right on the coast. This installation would do pretty well anywhere where temperatures stay under 90 degrees and above 40 degrees Fahrenheit. This has been Laura Eubanks of Design for Serenity reporting from Encinitas, California with your succulent challenge, your 1-hour landscape makeover, and subterranean drip irrigation, and your succulent tip of the day. Bye, everybody.